Have you ever been in control of your dreams? Well, here's how to do it. For Thriveworks News, I'm Zach Flanagan. A lucid dream is one in which the individual knows he or she is dreaming. According to sleep experts at Tuck.com, as many as 82% of people report having a lucid dream at least once in their lives. And while many wake up pretty quickly after making this strange realization, others stay in the dream state to explore. Exploring or controlling a lucid dream can prove beneficial. For example, it can help someone work through their social anxiety by exposing themselves to different social situations without any real threats. It can also help people become more creative as they investigate and test new ideas in this dream world. The problem, though, is that entering a lucid dream when you want to isn't so easy. In fact, it typically takes time and practice. Fortunately, we have some tips to help you out. If you're interested in training your brain to lucid dream, follow these 5 tips. 1. Improve sleep hygiene. Dreams can only occur in REM, the deepest stage of your sleep cycle. Ensure you enter REM by getting plenty of restful sleep. You can do this by creating an optimal sleep environment that is dark, cool, and extra quiet. Additionally, come up with a relaxing bedtime routine. Take a warm bath, unwind with a book, and unplug from electronics well before it's time to go to bed. 2. Keep tabs on your dreams. If you're one of those people who always remembers their dreams, you're on the right path. Take it one step further and start recording all of the details. The second you wake up from your dream, write down everything you can remember. You can do this in a tangible journal, or if you prefer, a dream journal app like Dreamkeeper. Either way, recording this information can help you better tune into your dreams, the first step to lucid dreaming. 3. Look for reoccurring themes. Once you get in the habit of recording your dreams, review them and keep an eye out for any patterns. Is there someone who commonly appears in your dreams? Is there a problem that always arises? These reoccurrences can help you recognize when you're in a dream state and jumpstart lucid dreaming. 4. Use the MILD technique. MILD stands for mnemonic induction to lucid dreaming. This technique is simple. Every night, as you fall asleep, repeat a phrase related to dreaming, such as, "I will know when I'm dreaming." This encourages your brain to pay attention to and identify when you enter a dream. 5. Use the wake back to bed strategy. This is another simple technique. Set an alarm to sound about 5 or 6 hours after you fall asleep. When it goes off, you'll likely wake up from REM sleep and a potential dream. Stay awake for at least a half an hour. Journal about your dream and engage in one or more activities that'll wake your brain up, like taking a lap through your house. Then get back in bed and try to fall back asleep while thinking about the dream you just had. This strategy will maximize your chances of re-entering your dream and being able to control it. These 5 tips will help you have a lucid dream. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to watch another video, click here. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and LinkedIn.